Everyone in Philadelphia is waiting for someone to die. It's what we live for.